Bluetooth mode.
Decent bass sound. I like the fact that the lights and sound are all in one modern looking speaker. The design is elegant and looks perfect for this bookshelf I have here. It is heavier than anticipated, almost like an oversized bowling ball. The internal battery makes it very convenient to play it anywhere. The battery, when fully charged, has a good life. What is missing is a handle to make it more transportable. What you are hearing right now is played from my phone using Bluetooth. It sounds rather good in this room. The pairing with Bluetooth was easy, even with my old iPhone 3. You just look for the LP HiFi to connect. It controls the tune in player right from my phone via the standard Bluetooth functions. It is loud and projected really well in the entire room. The remote has a slight delay. Holding down the button may function differently than a short press. However, the touch sensors on the speaker are more than sufficient to operate without the use of a remote. The remote have four presets adjustments for the bass, mid and trebles to select my preferred choice of standard, pop, jazz or rock. There is a microphone and audio input to sing along with or wire to an external player.
A message brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, Project Yellow Light, Noise and the Ad Council.
I would say it is perfect for a simple kids' party indoors or outdoors by the pool.